Four men used wingsuits to fly over Manhattan. They looked more like flying squirrels than like flying humans. They traveled at speeds of up to 120 miles per hour, or 75 kilometers per hour. They got an amazing view of New York City. They passed the iconic buildings of the financial districts and landed safely on a barge.